Next time Chris Carney sees a child, he should apologize. When a baby takes her first breath, she'll immediately be over $46,000 in debt because Carney voted to raise the national debt limit to over $14 trillion. She'll keep owing because Carney voted for a $1 trillion healthcare plan and supported billions in earmarks. Chris Carney, he owes someone an apology. The National Republican Congressional Committee is responsible for the content of this advertising.